Boy, she strictly have done that next to me. I had to believe in her. She strictly have done that next to me. I'm talking about that little girl of mine. I tried to leave her alone, but that little thing is so good to me. Believing is all right, just so you don't believe in the wrong thing. Believing is all right, just so you don't believe in the wrong thing. You know she's just as cool in the summer as she is in the spring.
Yesterday, so I'm gonna buy what you need for Santa Claus. My baby was shopping yesterday, so I'm gonna buy what you need for Santa Claus. I'm gonna take mine with me, but I'll leave your horn and my closet draw. So that started me to rambling, looking in all of my baby dresser drawer. Wow, that started me to rambling, looking all at my baby dresser drawer, trying to find out what did she bought me for Santa Claus. When I pulled out the bottom dresser drawer, the landlady got mad and called the law. Pull out the bottom dresser drawer, the landlady got mad and called the law. I was just trying to find what did she bought me for Santa Claus. The police walked in and charged me on the shoulder. What you doing with your hand in that woman dresser drawer? Police a letter, my baby wrote me, Sean, why should I find my Santa Claus? I just kept on pulling out all of my baby dresser drawer. I walked out, looked at the police and landed arguing. Said, look out the man and pull out all the ladies' dresser drawer. Yes, I walked out and left the police and the landlady arguing. Said, look at the man and pull out all the lady dresser drawer. But he said, I got the letter to show the judge. The boy just trying to find his Santa Claus. Oh, yeah.
Take your top down. Bow, 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 bow.
Little village. A little village, motherfucker. A little village.
A motherfucker think they're about a village, you son of a bitch. Nothing the song has got anything to do with a village.
Well, a small town.
I know what a village is.
Well, all right, goddammit. You don't name them title. You name it after you got to get through with it, son of a bitch. You name what you want it. You name it your mammy if you want it.
Take one. Roll it.
That's too fast, baby.
Take two. Slow it up.
I'm talking about your little town. Small little place, you know. It's not large enough to be no city. It couldn't be no town. Small little place. Small village couldn't be a town. It's too small to be a village. And not large enough to be a town. But I fell in love with a swell little chick. That's why after you're sticking around. She's just about so tall. And she's about so wide. About so tall. And she's just about so wide. When it comes down to loving, she's strictly satisfied. Little small place for 3 weeks wasn't a soul around. When I first dropped in a little place for 3 long weeks wasn't a soul around. The first chick I met was on a Thursday night and she's strictly taking me down. She got a pet like a palace. Everything was cruising kind. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. She took me to a pad and everything was cruising kind. She started talking that DD talk and you know that changed my mind. And that changed my mind.
We're rolling. Take four. D-Team Blues. Take five, hold it, take five. Six.
Just a little small place. I couldn't call it no city either, no town.
All right, take seven. Sonny boy, you came in a little too fast, man. Take seven.
Just a small little town. So look, look. You only got three. You only got one chord. Bum, 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 bum. Pick it up then. You pick it up.
Take eight. Watch it.
See, I'm not playing. I toss it off and then I come in on the beat. Come on.
Take nine, watch it.
You know, I was in a small little place. It's too small to be a place.
Take ten, hold it, take ten. Take ten.
It's a small place. Not large enough to be no city. Not big enough to be no town.
Hold it. Don't get you clear, man. Sonny boy, don't blow between place and time. You know what I mean?
Just sing and don't blow till I move on the mic.
Don't blow that part. Just sing.
Okay. All right.
Go ahead. Take 11.
You know, I dropped into this place, and it's too small to be a village, not large enough to be a town. I fell in love after hours that night, and I had to stick around. Well, this place is far from a village, and not large enough to be a town. Yeah, not small enough to be a village, and not large enough to be a town. Because I understand me in trust from.
Hold it. Take 11.
Yeah. You know, I dropped into the place. Too small to be a village, and not large enough to be a town. Yeah, it's a little place too small to be a village, and too large enough to be a town. Yeah, not large enough to be a village, and too small to be a town. But I fell in love with a small little chick. That one night she taken me down. She had a cool apartment, and she invited me around. She had a cruise a little apartment, and she invited me round. After the night was over, I just had to stick around. Well, all right. I know the little girl is nice and kind. She had a swell apartment. That's when she'd invite me down. Her nice disposition, and I couldn't turn her down. Her nice cool position, and I could not turn her down. I know a little place too small to be a village, not large enough to be a town. Yeah, yeah, yeah. My baby, I would just like to stick around. Goodbye, baby, I would just like to stick around. But I got to leave you now, 'cause tomorrow I'm Chicago bound.
We're gonna make a short introduction soon.
Okay. Please come to me, baby, next. Explain yourself to me. Because I knew a man and wife trying to start a family. I'm just begging you, baby, cut out that off the wall jive. Better, either gonna be your funeral or my tribe. When I and you first got together, it was on one Friday night. We spent 2 lovely hours together, and the world knows it was all right. I'm just begging you, baby, please cut out that off-the-wall jive. I know if you don't treat me no better, it got to be your funeral and my tribe. Well, all right, well, all right. Solid sinner, she will love to heal the sick. She can love to raise the dead. You might think I'm joking. You better believe what I said. I'm begging you, baby, cut out that off the wall jive. You don't treat me no better. It got to be your funeral, my tribe. Small.
she ain't put up no a cooking stove.
But you can tell from the weather, it's so cold, so cold outdoors.
Thank you. jealousy on the outside. I brought my baby temperature up to 110. I'm below zero out on the outside. And I brought my baby's temperature up to 110. Ever since then, the little girl put me down for another man. I give him all of my money, my love, and everything. All of my money, all of my love, and everything. I brought my baby temperature up to 110, and she done put me down for another man. Till I'm below zero on the outside, I brought my baby's temperature up to 110. Oh yes, I did. Now I'm below zero, and I brought my baby's temperature up to 110. Oh yeah. Ever since then, she done put me down for another man. Yeah.
Watching you. Please don't let your right hand know what your left hand do. Please don't let your right hand know what your left hand do. Trying to put your boots on you and hip your woman, because that unseen eye is watching you.
And you better cut it while some. You better cut it now, because if you let it cool, goddamn it, it won't be worth a damn.
Go, take one.
Pocket. I ain't got nothing but lonely you. Baby, please take your hand out of my pocket. I ain't got nothing but lonely you. If you don't keep your hand out of my pocket, I'd have to call the police on you. You know I heard about your racket the day I dropped in your town. If you don't keep your hand out of my pocket, I'm gonna have you taken down. I don't mean to do nobody wrong. I just want what you belong to me. I just want what belongs to me. But if you just keep your hand out of my pocket, I'd have the judge to set you free.
out and God knows when. This old life, I just can't stand to live it no more. This old life, I just can't stand to live it no more. Baby, you got to help me get myself straightened up right now. If you don't, I am gonna have to go. I'm asking you, baby, please help me just once more. Asking you, baby, I'm asking you, please help me once more. Because I wanna get myself straightened all out right now, so I won't go wrong no more. Help me, baby. Help me, darling, just once more. If you help me get myself straight out this time, I won't go wrong no more. I done you wrong, and I'm asking you to forgive. Darling, I done you wrong, and I'm asking you to forgive. If you just help me get myself straight now this time, darling, I know just how you feel. Please help me, darling.